Let's end with a story from Europe. Norway's women beach handball team is in the news. It has been fined for improper bottom wear at the European Beach Handball Championships. What did they wear, you ask? Shorts. What's so improper about shorts? Well, the women athletes were expected to wear bikini bottoms. They refused to entertain and instead chose to wear shorts to cover up with shorts. The European Handball Federation then fined each athlete around $177. Is there any logic to wearing bikini bottoms? There is none. What do the rules say? They scream sexism and discrimination. Women are expected to wear bikini bottoms, and not just any bikini bottoms. They must have a quote-unquote close fit and be, and I'm quoting from the rules, they must be cut on an upward angle toward the top of the leg. Because obviously, the more the exposure, the more the entertainment. What about men? Well, they can wear what they are comfortable in. Their shorts do not need to be skin-hugging or cut on an upward angle. The International Handball Federation rules say men's short, if not too baggy, can be longer, but must remain 10 centimeters above the kneecap. Such consideration and such sexism. When it comes to men, it's their game that prevails. When it comes to women, it's somehow about objectifying them. Please the audience first and play your sport later. In 2011, the Badminton World Federation decreed that women must wear skirts or dresses if they wanted to play at the elite level. Do you know why? To create a quote-unquote more attractive presentation. They said it in so many words. A top official of the federation said that people were losing interest in badminton since women were competing in oversized shorts and long pants. Hardly anybody is watching, the man complained. And then he went on to say, and I'm quoting here, TV ratings are down and we want to build them up. And how do you do that? Force women to wear clothes that are more revealing. Women are not baits for viewers and advertisers. If people want entertainment, they should watch Baywatch. I'm sorry, but you cannot be telling athletes what they should wear in the hope of attracting more spectators. This is Olivia Breen. She's a Paralympic sprinter and long jumper. Olivia is 24. On the 19th of July, she was told that her running briefs are inappropriate. An official told her that her briefs are too revealing and that she should consider buying new briefs. Breen wrote about the experience. She says, I was left speechless. It made me question whether a male competitor would be similarly criticized. Well, we know the answer. From high school to parliament, it is somehow always women who are schooled on what to wear, the length of their clothes, the cut of their hair, their swimsuit. Research shows that a swimsuit too revealing or any sports gear too revealing can take a toll on a woman's performance. When you're wearing something you're not comfortable in, you become conscious. It affects your game. And of all the people, those in sports federations should understand this. Norway's female handball team have been complaining about the bikini bottoms for 15 years now. They chose to flout the rules because their request was rejected. And by doing so, this team of talented women made a statement to every sexist rule maker out there, who for once should finally learn to let women be. WeOn is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.